it's recording. Got the flame on just 3 with a partial 4. We're gonna fill up the kettle again. We got kicked out of McDonald's, so hats off to them. Filling up the kettle here. This is a repeat of this morning. This time we're gonna crank it. Okay. Water's in the kettle. Spray bottle's handy. We're turning up the air. Level 4 starting to emerge. That's your hydrogen burn. Best we're going to do on a vertical test. The horizontal comes out much more pronounced. But from the last test, the level 2 was nowhere near a level 3. So that proves that the vortexing of the flame produces a much hotter heat. Okay, here we go. Man. almost boiled dry by now. Take the world to whistle. It's bubbling so hard, there's no whistle. I'm hoping this will be under 3 minutes. Red's only second part already, incredible. Busters, you got your hands full on this one. Maybe one of you guys could send them a clip of this. Maybe Art Bell there too, in Coast to Coast. It's taking longer than normal to burn. Take the steam. Right at the end there. Looks like this morning's test was the record. I thought this was going to be the record. That's it.
Camera?